people. How in the heck are you? Got a little unboxing. Well, how can you have an unboxing video when it's not a box? But how y'all is? Give me a thumbs up. I appreciate it. Tony Marno saw my video. Let me sharpen this knife. A little blade on that really quick. And I had this knife for 8,000 years. Now a little Walmart knife. It ain't nothing much. Turn that noise maker off. Silence noise maker. Set tighten up. There you go. So, Mr. Tony Marano. Of Marano. Now that I've successfully destroyed your name, sir, I appreciate that. I saw the dog video about the dog in the car. And I mentioned that there's like... Well, actually, he mentioned to me that there's a tool you can use to break a window out. Now, I mean, of course, now you just don't go out breaking people's windows. I'm not saying to do that. That's stupid, but I firmly believe in break. If you see a dog that's in distress, call the police department. And if you feel you need to, break the window. If the dog is dying, if a baby is in a hot car, bust the window out. That's what I would do. I'm not telling you to do that. I mean, just make it clear. I'm just telling you that's what I would do. I'm not like it, let a human being or a dog die in a hot car because the owner or the parents are stupid. So Mr. Tony told me that there was a tool that can be used to smack open a window. And there it is. That was called, and what is that called, Jeff? Well, if you read it, son, you'd figure it out. What is that? Oh, that lovely light in there. I'll get his... Take a picture of it, get a better shot. LifeHammer, we protect life. We cut seat belts and breaking car glass. So, you know what? Instead of looking at that, Jeff, you probably should open her up. It's like Christmas, Mr. Tony, by the way. It's my early birthday present. I appreciate that, sir, very much. And there, you know what? We're going to have to test this out. Find an old piece of glass or something. If your seatbelt cutter, I'm sure there's probably directions in here somewhere. Yep, there on the back. It says directions. So, you secure it. Oh, this is all right. You can actually mount it inside of your car. Ah, yeah. So that would go, yeah, that's all right. So I guess here would be your seatbelt cutter. You insert the seatbelt into there, yonder, like that, and just rip or cut. And of course you have the, tool, the little hammer. I don't know nothing about this except that I'm gonna try. I'm actually gonna go buy a pane of glass and try to use it. But yeah, thank you, Mr. Tony. I appreciate that. I hope never to use it at all. That's one of those things. You can visit Mr. Tony's channel. He's heavily into politics. It's on the conservative side, so if you like conservative politics, go over there and take a look at his channel. If you don't. It's all good. So there you have it. LifeHammer. Yeah, we're definitely... this got let me test it written all over it. So, there you go. Hope y'all have a good evening, a good morning, a good evening. Good whatever, whenever you watch it. Let me go see if I can put that in my truck and tighten it up. So, now as luck would have it, or bad luck would have it, I don't have any side pockets in my truck. I just... yeah, ain't that something? So, let me see if... So what we're going to go and done and did, we're going to see if I can attach it to the visor. And you got the little Allen wrench. And we'll just attach it to the visor, see how that works. If that works, it should work. I don't see why not. We'll just screw that on there. Get her tight, good and tight. Want it too tight, but there you go. You know what? We're gonna leave it like that there. And we're gonna take our life hammer, and it should snap right into there like that. Yeah, look at that. So goodness forbid if I ever needed to smash my window out. Grab it there like that yonder. And we can go to smacking. I ain't smacking that window though, buddy. Hey, no, that's expensive. So tell me what you think in the comment section below. Would you think about considering buying one of these? I definitely am glad Mr. Tony bought this for me. I don't know how much it was, and it don't matter. I appreciate it. And again, down the road, we're going to... We're going to definitely experiment with this and get us some glass and start the busting. Who you going to call? Jeff Buster. That was pretty dang lame. We'll leave it at that. All right, thank you all for watching. Peace.